Welcome to Bhavana's Kitchen.
Quick recipes to satisfy your hunger. Delicious recipes to satisfy your crave. And healthy recipes to keep you fit.
Today I'm making spicy mini wraps. These mini wraps are perfect for picnic party or even your lunch box or even on regular lunch day. So let's start. Here I have tortillas, and this time I'm using habanero tortillas. I have already shared how to prepare flavored tortillas at home. It's pretty easy, and I only use the juice of habanero. But you can use basically any kind of tortillas. You can use even spinach, tomato, basil that I have already shared. So I'm going to take one tortilla at a time. And here I have cooked rice. You can use brown rice. Then here I have black beans already boiled. There are lots of variety for beans. You can use red kidney beans, pinto beans. So just go ahead and use your favorite. And here I have salsa. I have already shared many salsa recipes. First, I'm going to work on beans. Crush the beans with a fork, so you can see that it is done. Put this on a side, and now I'm going to work on rice. What I'm going to do, I'm going to mix cheese with rice. So add, and using the fork, again, follow the same as beans. The reason to do this is I want this wraps kind of a tight. It should not fall apart when you eat. So this will help us to keep everything in place. All right, so rice and cheese is also nicely mixed. You can see that it's a kind of a sticky now. So this is how I want. And now it's time to prepare mini wraps. First, spread rice and cheese mix. Next, beans. Now with beans, what I normally do, I make kind of a log and put it on one side. Spread a little amount of salsa. Now salsa, make sure you do not spread too much. And since I have spicy one, I just add a little bit. Little goes a long way. And so that the rolls even don't get soggy. And now just wrap it and roll tightly and take the ends in and keep rolling. So our tight roll is ready. Cut from the middle, and here we have the rolls ready. For the stuffing, you can use as many ingredients as you like. You can use even avocado, sour cream, cheese. So the possibilities are endless. Place them onto the serving tray. And here I got colorful peppers that you can snack on with mini bean wraps. And what I normally do, I just slice them. And then onto the plate. And look at this plate now, looks so inviting. So I made it easier for you to prepare spicy bean mini wraps. Thank you for watching, and I will see you soon with another great recipe.